Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Jesus. I think that's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Come
on! Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Are you kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
What's this? It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
We cleared this place out.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
That was some good scavenging.
Clean this place out.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Damn, that's pretty good. Jotting this down. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while. like that's everything over here.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. Take me on. He should have kissed me then. I wanted to. Me too. All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah. Yo.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
What's this?
Here's their plans to hit that convoy.
Man, the WLF just wiped the military out. Way more successful than the Fireflies ever were.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. Do you have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal. I think we got everything here.
this place sturdy?
I don't know. Made it. Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here. Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go. I think so. Got it!
Nice one! On the way!
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF? They seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. This is cool. I'm like a... Holy shit, they might get crushed that way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Third, we're in a box. That's all of them.
God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. Love that movie. Here we go. Got it. They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Cool. Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's
Right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh.
That place was crazy.
Well, we got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. Okay.